Hello, in front of me I've got Dodge Nitro. In this video I'll show you where is the coolant reservoir. In the beginning, take a look at the back of the engine compartment. And the coolant reservoir is located right here. Remember not to open it when the engine is still hot. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.